With the trade winds blowing stiffly here in Winnipeg, it's probably a good idea for both these teams to simply focus in on the game of hockey. After all, both these teams have been struggling lately. The Winnipeg Jets, they've lost 4 of their last 6 games. They're trying to achieve a more simple, direct style of game here tonight. The Ottawa Senators, they have lost 7 of their last 9. Their last win coming a week ago against these Winnipeg Jets.
Well, Mark Stone will play it up for White, and Kulikov got his stick up and clipped Colin White. That's going to be a high sticking penalty. Odd pass across for Stone, fires, hit a leg in front, and then Tkachuk with a chance. Brossoit with a stop. Tkachuk for Stone, scores! Mark Stone, welcome home. 1-0 Ottawa. Bobby Ryan up with the puck now as he'll get it up to center. Feeds it across for Dzingel, broken up at the Jets line. Brandon Tanev shorthanded to the net, scores! Brandon Tanev, shorthanded goal, and we're tied at 1.
Well, that kind of sums up the Ottawa Senators' season.
Stone with room, down low, and it's snapped over the net by Duchene. And out of the box is Kulikov, but he touched the puck with his foot still in the box. So as a result, Ottawa goes right back to the power play. Meanwhile, back behind the play, Chabot crashed in the boards with Sherrod, and he's slow to get to his feet. Chabot trying to get to the Ottawa bench. Here's Myers, scores! Tyler Myers, top corner, and it's a 2-1 Winnipeg lead.
And Tanev, who's been a factor in this game, now with a goal and assist and a perfect finish shorthanded again.
Patrick Laine deflects it in. Chabot going after it. Batted back along the boards. Morrissey in front for Roslovic. Side of the net. Little Channing at it. And it is in the goal crease as it hit Tkachuk. And Anders Nielsen will find it.
Bouncing fall, the bouncing ball. And can't tell from that angle. Difficult to tell from that angle. Now don't forget the call on the ice was no goal. And where's the puck?
Video confirmation determined the puck never crossed the line. We have no goal.
Puck carried right back in. Ryan runs over Little. Down to Dzingel with it. He'll shoot. Scores!
Call it even. Now they get 2 power play goals. And this puck was tipped in front. And it may have been Balcer's, yep, he's going to get the goal.
And the Ottawa Senators tie things up. But here comes Sherrod, scores!
Yep, there goes the challenge.
Yeah.
Yep.
Right up in a hurry, yeah, on the top of the bench was Guy Boucher.
I mean, I'm not on a perfect angle, but that puck for me looked out on the play.
After coach's challenge reviewed, it was determined that the play was offside. There's no goal.
Yeah.
Mark Stone with it. Waiting. Has a look to the net. Now plays it off. Bobby Ryan across for Duchene, who scores. Power play goal for Matt Duchene, and Ottawa takes the lead with 1 second left in the Perreault penalty. Oh, Matthew Perreault trying to get it down for Brian Little. Now Roslovic with it up high. Myers scores! Tyler Myers, second of the night, and we're tied at 3.
And just like that, the Jets tie this game up.
Last one was January in 2014. Here's Connor in front. Oh, what a stop by Anders Nielsen off Blake Wheeler. How about that save by the Senators' netminder? Now hands it out for Tierney. Deflects it by Scheifele. Tierney up with a puck. Got it across. The single scores! Ryan Dzingel. Bazinga. 4-3 overtime win for Ottawa. And the Senators avoid deciding a game in the shootout when they go beyond regulation once again, and this time it's win number 5.
And the Ottawa Senators, who deserve the victory tonight, they outplayed Winnipeg throughout the game, get rewarded with it finally in the overtime.